Hello everyone, I'm Dali Rose. I will make tuna creamy carbonara. These are the ingredients. Pasta, pasta, mushrooms, carbonara sauce, Nestle cream, cheese, 2 pieces white onions, 1 can of small evaporated milk, 2 pans of tuna flakes, 1 tablespoon butter, rock salt and pepper, for garnishing, parsley and cheese. Now let us boil 2 liters of water in the medium. Now it's boiling. Add 1 tablespoon of oil and salt. Then add the pasta. Eat for 8 to 10 minutes. Wait for 10 minutes. Take a strand of noodle and cut it. If the color inside is even and so it is cooked. Now let us drain. Put in the colander. Gradually pour water so that on noodles do not stick together. Steam white onion in butter. Carbonara sauce, evaporated milk. Salt and pepper. the pasta. And mix. This is my tuna creamy carbonara.